Thank you everybody for coming. We're going to start standing up today with some jumping jacks. Here we go. Happy Monday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second set. We'll do 4 sets here. 3, 4, 5, 6. Third set. 2. Good. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Let's just do some scissors right here with our feet. You can chop your arms long in the air like this. Here's 1, 2, 3, and 4. Second set, 2, 3, and 4. Third set, 2, 3, and 4. Last 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3. Just hop on the both feet here. Your feet can be close together or all the way together. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 2, 2, 3, and 4. 3, 2, 3, and 4. 4, 2, 3, and 4. Good, let's put the heels out here. You can stay at this pace or double time to here. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. Last 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3. Calf raises here. First position, up, down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Deep breaths. Second set, 1. Get those heels higher. Third set, 1, 2, 3, and 4. More, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Dig one heel down. Hinge from the hip, lean forward. Hold there, you're stretching. Hands are right here on the quads. Avoid those knees. You don't want to put your hands down here on your kneecaps, just up here on the quads. Other side. Dig one heel down, lean forward. Good, and stand up tall. Let's dig your heels down again. Heel dig, and speed it up. Here we go. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Second set, 2, 3, 4. Third set. And 4, 2, 3, and 4. 4, 3, 2, and bring the heel to the buttock. Heel to the buttock. Here we go. Here's 1. Now pull the arms back. I want you to brush your elbows by your ribs every time you come pulling to the back here. I'm going to turn to the side to show you. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to make a circle. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Take 8 counts to get there. 5, 6. Now reverse your circle. 8 counts to get there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse your circle. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reverse your circle here. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5. We're moving to half jacks right here. Here's 1, 2. So the arms come out long to the sides. Shoulder height. 2. Here's 3. Good. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now reach up and pull down. Pull down. Lift the knee towards the chest. Reach, pull, reach, pull. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stand tall. Let's do 8 more counts. 8, 7, 6, 5. Reach high. 2, 2, and 1. Good. I just want you to kick out here. Hands on the hips. Lengthen through those legs. Eight more for 8, 7, 6, 5. Have any of you taken the Rockettes free classes online? Second position, calf raises, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I hear that they're teaching free classes. Get those heels up. Heels touch every time at the bottom. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Tap a toe. 2, 3, Four. Good. Switch sides. Four sets. One. Two. Louder. Bigger. Three. Four. Calf raises. Feet are parallel. Begin. One, two, three, four. Soften your knees. Relax your mouth. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I want you to punch up. Punch up. Come from below. Punch up. I'm tapping a toe to the ground. You see that with my foot? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. You've got an opponent right in front of you. Hit your opponent under their chin. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now hold the feet steady here. Bend those knees like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Second set. 2, 2, 3, 4. Third set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two more sets of 8. Here's 1. Punch, punch, punch. 2, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put the forearms together right here. And lift, lift, lift. Palms and forearms are together. Lift. Elbows shoulder height, preferably. Broad across the shoulders. 8 more. Let's get into a plie. Hold here. Lift, lift, lift. Let's do 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now take the arms out here, elbows shoulder height, and squeeze the forearms together and then apart. Squeeze together and apart. Add your own resistance. Stay low in this plie. Bend those knees more. Tuck your pelvis a little more. Squeeze. Open up the chest. Squeeze the chest. Open up the chest. So in the back, I want you to squeeze your shoulder blades together and then stretch across your back. Four more. Here's 4. 3. 2, 1 more. Good. Feet face front. Let's hinge down here. Hands on the ground. Hold this place. Let's take one of your palms and face it up. Give it a gentle stretch right there in that wrist. Try to flatten out the back. Lengthen through the spine and neck and through the arms and legs. Slowly exchange that palm facing up. Do you feel stretching down the back of your legs? Hold here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get into a plank position. Hold here. Good. Shoulders above the wrists. We're going to hold here for 30 seconds. Begin. Deep breaths. Long neck. Can you tuck your pelvis a little more? Soften those elbows. Soften your jaw. Press the fingertips down a little more. Put more weight on the fingertips and the palms. We're going to move to a side plank in 5 seconds. Here we go. Feet close together. Open up broad across the chest. You could also be on your forearm if you need to. You could put a knee down on the ground if you need to. Open broad across the chest. Fingers face the sky. Look up at those fingertips. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Slowly exchange. Fingertips to the sky. Look up. Hips stay high. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. You have 2 push-ups on your toes. Try it. Good. Down dog right here. Press the heels down. Hold this place. Relax your head and your neck. Let's take the heels up. Now heels down. Heels up. Flatten that back. Heels down. Flatten your lower back. Heels up. Heels down. Keep the heels down here. Press more weight into your fingertips and your palms. All edges of your hand. Hold 4, 3. Let's get into a plank position. Hold here for 1 minute. 1 minute plank.
If you need to take a break and then come back and join us. You can put a knee down if you need to, or get down on both knees and then jump back up here. We're going to hold for 1 minute. Long neck. I want you to think about your breathing right now. Are you taking deep breaths? I want you to think about your thinking right now. Are you thinking positive thoughts? I want you to say a mantra like, I've got this. I've got this. My muscles are strong. My mind is strong. I am capable. 3, 2, let's get down on your knees. First set of push-ups, ready, begin. Here's 1, 2, 3, spread those fingers. Down, up, 8 more, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, all the way on the ground with your chest. Now let's put the feet on the ground. Lengthen right here through the arms if you can, or you can stay down your forearms. This is a cobra. Lengthen through the neck, abs tight. 4, 3, 2, and take it back down. Let's do that again. Lift it up right here. Lengthen through your neck. Don't pinch your neck back. 4, 3, 2, and let's do it one more time. Down and up. Now your option would be stay down here on your forearms. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put our hands right here underneath the chin. We're gonna lift up, down, 2, down, 3, 4, 5. Now my feet stay on the ground. Some of you may be more advanced and be able to lift your legs and feet off the ground each time you lift your chest. 4 more, long neck, 3, 2, hold this one up, hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's stack your hands on top of each other. We're gonna bring one elbow back at a time, and let's stay on this side. It's up and over, bring the elbow back towards your buttocks, up and over, back towards the buttocks, lifting that shoulder. The other hand stays right here underneath the chin, on the ground. Reach it up and around, up and around. 2 more on this side. Big arches, up and over. Elbow goes back towards the buttock. Switch sides. Here's up and over. Up and over. Four more. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1 more. I want you to clasp your hands back here over your buttocks. Lift the chest. Lengthen through the arms, broad across the chest, feet on the ground. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, relax it down. Let's do it one more time. Hands stay clasped, fingers are clasped, shoulders are back. You can also lift your legs if you'd like. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get into a Sphinx right here. So the shoulder right above the elbow, hold this place. Deep breaths. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Try it, try a few of those. Abs tight. Good, let's reach around and grab one ankle right here. Flex that foot and then lift that quad off the ground. You're feeling a stretch down the front of the upper part of your leg. Hold here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch sides. Reach around, flex that foot, lift that leg off the ground, 8, 7, keep the hips down, 4, 3, 2, switch sides. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch sides. Last one, 8, 7, 6, 5. Now grab both ankles or get as close as you can, flex those feet, lift those legs off the ground, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna start with our fingertips right by your nipples, where these are push-ups. It's up, all the way down, begin. Here's up, all the way down. Up, all the way down. 4 more, here's 4, 3, 2. Now hold this one down, hover right above the ground. Long neck, relax your mouth. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go back to a cobra right here. Lift the chest, abs tight. Lengthen through the arms and neck as much as you can. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put the heels and the buttock close together right here. Arms out front, palms on the ground. Anytime during the workout you need a break, you can come to this pose or put the palms facing up with the hands right back here by your heels. Good. 4, 3, 2, all fours right here. Cat, cow, and down. Round it up, round it down. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5. Spread those fingers. 4, 3, 2. Hold the cow right here. Arch it down. Lift the chin a little bit. Lengthen through the neck. Open the mouth. 4, 3, 2. Now tuck the toes under. Let's get into a down dog right here. Try to lengthen through the legs, the arms, the spine, and the neck. Hold here. We're gonna take our right hand, try to touch your left ankle, and then back to down dog. Left hand toward the right ankle, to down dog. And give me 4 more on each side at your pace. Try to touch it. Try to touch the wrist, the hand, to the ankle. Keep that back flat. Heels are lower. You're in a triangle shape with your body into a center plank. Hold here. We're gonna tap the shoulder. Tap shoulder, tap shoulder. Feet closer together if you can. Tap, tap, tap. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Let's get on your knees right here. Good job. Let's do press one palm, or palm faces up here, just on one side. Feel it right here in their wrist. One palm faces up. Good, slowly exchange there. One palm faces up. Yeah. Now just rotate the wrists right here. Hey, Blair. That's my niece. Let's get back into a cat-cow. We're gonna speed this up and down. Here's up and down. Here we go. Here's 8 and down. 7, down. 6, down. 5, 4, 3. Now if your back is feeling good, let's speed it up like Beyonce. Here we go. It's up, down, up, down, up, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, back into a plank position. Hold here 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Back to a side plank right here. Good, let's lift one leg up if you can. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch. Leg up if you can. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 2 push-ups on your toes. Good job. Let's sit cross-legged right here. Just sit cross-legged. Relax your shoulders down. Elbows are relaxed as well, close to your sides. Let these hands be loose. Instead of clenching or grabbing at the knee, just be relaxed right here. We're gonna hold these stretches for 1 minute at a time. And during this time, I'd like for everybody to unmute yourself and just say a hello. A greeting to everybody else in the room if you feel like it, okay? Let's take this bottom foot up top. Whenever you're ready, if you would please introduce yourself.
Hi, Justin. It's Claire. I'm here. I just look awful in the morning, so I don't like to put my video up.
Hey, Claire. It's good to have you with us. Glad you're here.
Good morning, everyone. This is Mabel.
Hey, Mabel. It's great to see you. I'm glad you're here. Watch your good posture here.
Hey, Justin.
Hey, Lily. That's my sister, Lily, in Alabama.
Hi.
And my niece somewhere in there. Blair.
There she is.
Hey, Blair.
How's the weather over there, Lily, in Alabama?
Today, it's very humid. I think it's 75 outside today. Hot and humid.
Good, let's switch sides. So take the other foot and put it up top. Anybody else would like to unmute and say hello, you feel free to do so. We're going to hold here one complete minute. Idea here.
You got us beat. We're at 40 degrees at night and 60 during the day today. But I don't know about humidity. I'm inside my house doing this workout, so I'm feeling pretty sweaty. So.
I'm feeling pretty humid right now. Oh, yeah. Hey, have any of you ever made, and I don't even know if I'm saying the word right, bialys? It's kind of a bagel, but you don't boil it, you just bake it. I'm trying my hand at bialys today. Watch your posture.
No, I've never been very successful with bagels, Justin. I just go to this place in Bellflower called Bellflower Bagels.
Yeah.
And you know, they have the bar pretty high there that, like, if I were to make any and it didn't taste like that, I think I would ruin myself.
Okay. Let's take the legs wide, center split. I am reminding everybody in class that our goal as a class is to be able to have a deeper center split by the end of this month. That means you only got about 2 weeks left to do this. So you need to practice it every day, at least 5 minutes, holding into this stretch right here. Take a break and then jump back out of it, jump back in it. But practice this stretch. Try to get your feet further apart. You can pick yourself up and then sit deeper into it, pressing the hips further. And if this is comfortable for you, if you don't feel any stretching right here on your inner thighs, then try to walk your hands out and maybe you'll feel a deeper stretch, or put the forearms down here, or put your chest flat on the ground. I want to see those feet as wide as you can get them and the toes to the sky. We're holding here for a minute. You've already held 30 seconds. Relax the face. Think about, you have to mentally relax the muscles in your legs as you do this. Think wet noodle. 4, 3, 2, let's put the heels together right here. And then opening the knees down towards the ground. Open up those hips. Try to watch your posture here. Now, if you feel good with your posture, you can also grab here at the ankles like this. And then you're going to have to either get some help pushing those knees down, like let your dog sit on one side or your kid sit on one side. Or you can even put one hand behind and then push the other one down like this. I want you to work right here on these inner thighs in your hips. Open your hips. You sit a lot more than you should. You need to stand up and get moving, take more steps, and open those hips. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put the feet flat on the ground. Elbow on the outside of the opposite knee. Look over that shoulder, both shoulders down. Deep breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. In through the nose, sit tall. Out through the mouth. Switch sides. Some of you are slouching. Sit tall. In through the nose. Out through the mouth, shoulders down, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Let's grab the ankles right here. You can stay right here, or you can hover the feet off the ground, or take the legs up here, or take them wide up to this place here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Feet flat on the ground. Kick your soccer balls. Kick, kick. Bring the heels to the buttocks and then kick the balls. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more, 8, 7, 6, abs tight, 4, 3, two, and one. Let's put our hands out front like this. We're gonna round the spine down in a C shape all the way down, heels on the ground, round it back up, and then reach past the toes here. Reach past, and then do it again. Make a C shape, tuck the chin, round the back down one vertebrae at a time, and then back up. If you need help getting up or down, put your hands right here underneath the hamstrings. Reach past the toes each time. The movement is very smooth, no jerking. Work your abdominals. On your last one, I want you to hold in the down position. Let's put our hands to the sky and lift up, up, up. Take the chest to the ceiling, up, down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Pick apples off the tree. Pick them, pick them. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now touch the top of the knee, alternating touch. Two, three, four. Get as close as you can. Try to put your palm on top of the knee. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five. Here's four, three, two, and one. Now palms face up right here. Take your little finger towards your little toe and then to the other side. Little finger towards the little toe and switch. Here's one, and two, and three, and four. Keep the shoulder blades up. Six, seven, and eight. Eight more. Eight, seven, six. Relax the face. Chin off the chest. Three, two, and one. Let's put our hands right here. Palms face forward. Fingertips to the sky. Push, push. Keep your elbows by the crotch. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and roll to a seated position here. You have eight rollbacks at your pace. Try to keep your feet off the ground when you roll forward. Hover those feet off the ground. Work on balance. You have eight at your pace. Keep it smooth here. One more. Back into a center split. Hold right here. We're going to stay here for a moment. We're going to play a game. Have you ever watched Family Feud? So the top six answers are on the board. Name something that is smooth. Who wants to go first?
Justin.
Hold this stretch. Hey, Blair.
Is something smooth?
What's smooth?
Make sure you're feeling this stretch.
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter, smooth, that's a good one. We'll reveal the answers later. Anybody else have a guess? Feel this right here. If this is easy, get down on your forearms. Name something that is smooth. Have you ever heard the song Smooth Criminal? Michael Jackson. Smooth Criminal. Or Smooth Operator. Feel the deeper stretch. Go deeper. Can everybody try an inch deeper here? My goal here with this game is to get your mind off of the pain. Feel this stretch right now. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's get on your back. We're gonna put our hips on the ground, and then we're gonna lift the hips up and down. Here we go. Here's up, down, two, down, three, four, five, six, seven, eight,
Three, I want you to squeeze your buttocks at the top. Fingers are close to your heels. Second set. Two, three, four, five. I want you to work your buttocks now. If you don't want round, hard, lifted buttocks, don't do these. Third set. One, two, three, four. Keep your knees in. Don't let them splay out. Eight, higher. Seven, six, five, four. I want you to bring your knees closer together. Hold this one up. Knees close together. Hips high. Squeeze those buttocks. Four, three. Put one leg to the sky. Lift. Two. Flatten that foot against the sky. Six, seven. Second set. One. Relax the shoulders. Three, four more. Four. Switch sides. Here we go. Here's one. Two. Flatten that foot against the sky. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Feet on the ground. Relax the back down. Buttocks on the ground. We're going to come up and down. Slow this down. Come up. Squeeze your buttocks. Tuck your pelvis. Up. Up. Four more. Do you feel that? Four. Hopefully you'll feel it this afternoon or tomorrow. Two. One more. And one. And down. Let's get on your side. Lay your head here on your arm. Lay your arm out long. The leg is lifted in the back like this. Up. Two. It's long. Three. Four, five, six, stack your hips. Second set. Allow that foot to be a little bit dangled, pigeon toe it. Second set. Two, three, four. Third set. One, two, three, four. Eight more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold this one up about a 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock position. Pulse. Two, three, four, five, six. Four sets. Two, three, four. Third set. Stack your hips. Last eight, eight, seven, six, and five, four, three. Grab the bottom of the foot or the ankle. Just try to lengthen through that leg. Stretch right here. Relax your mouth. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's get on the other side. Lay your arm long out here, and then lay your head on that long arm. Up and down. Two, down. Three, four, six, seven, eight. Second set. One, two, three. Good job. Six, seven. Hold it up. Pulse. Two, three, four, five. Stack your hips. Second set. One, two, three. Third set. Good job. You feel that in your outer thigh, your buttock. Eight more. Seven, six, five. Grab an ankle or the bottom of the foot or the inside of the foot and stretch. Lengthen right here. Four, three, two, and one. Let's get on your back. Good. We're going to put our hands right here. Try to touch both sides at the same time. Slide your ribs towards the hips. Breathe out every time you come forward. Two, three, four, five. If you need some support on your neck, you can put one hand or two hands behind your ears. Eight more. Chin off the chest. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Roll to a seated position here. Good. This time the arms are in the sky. We're going to roll it all the way down, all the way up. You have four. Starts now. Your pace. When you're done, we're going to lay back. Get your body into a shape of a banana right here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Grab the knees. Tuck the chin. Round the back. Into a banana. One, two, three, four, five, six. Knees and banana. Here's banana and knees. Let's go. Banana and knees. Banana, knees, banana. Eight more for eight. Long. Seven. Lengthen through your banana. Six. 5, abs tight. 4, you got this. 3, 2, legs stay out, palms down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4, 3, roll to a seated position here. Good, one leg is long out here. Lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So right now my leg is straight out front. Let's take it out to the side right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch legs, leg to the front. 2 sets. 2, 3, shoulders back. Second set, 1. Leg to the side. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put those heels together right here. Butterfly stretch, flap your wings right here. Four, three, two, and one. Good, let's get into a push-up position. We're gonna do as many push-ups as you can do in 30 seconds. Ready, begin. Count yourself. Bend those elbows. Five seconds, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Back to a cat-cow, round it up, round it down, round it up. Every time we do these cat-cows, I want you to get a greater range of movement in your spine. When you do the cat, tuck your chin, round the back up and tuck the chin. 4 more, soften the elbows. 3, 2. Now flatten the back. Let's take one leg out to the side like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Add the opposite arm out to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 more counts. Lengthen. 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch sides. Start with a leg out to the side. Flex that foot. 1, 2, 4. Add the opposite arm out. Long. 8 more counts. Here's 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3. Last set of push-ups. You have 8 push-ups. Begin. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. Let's slowly stand up. I want you to take one hand up, one hand to the back. Put that back of the palm on the upper back. Take this hand that's to the sky and try to touch right here. One elbow faces down, one elbow faces up. Try to touch the fingertips. Hold here. Practice these stretches. Good, let's unravel. Let's try the other side. The back of the palm is on the upper part of the back. Lengthen and then bend that elbow. Try to touch. Try to stand tall. Stand tall with your neck. Which side are you tighter on? Four, three, two, and one. Let's put our hands right here on the quads. Bring one shoulder forward. Look over the opposite shoulder. Twist that spine. Slowly exchange other side. Bring one shoulder forward. Look over that back shoulder. Long spine. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's stand up tall. We're going to bring the inside of that foot, or the foot to the inside of the leg. Bring the heel close to the crotch if you can. Otherwise, you can put your hand or your foot below the knee. Hold this balance right here. Open that knee out to the side. Work on balance. Now, our goal is going to be to try to hold this for a good long time, a minute maybe. Today in class, we're only going to hold for about 20 seconds. You can practice these. You can hang on to a chair, a wall. The goal is to be able to do it without hanging on to anything. Let's switch sides. Bring that heel into the crotch. Knee out to the side. Boy, my balance is off today. I'm going to have to hold a chair. Four, three, two, and one. Ready for our first set of squats. Okay, we're going to go for two sets of eight. Ready? Begin. Here's down, stand tall. Here's two, stand tall. Here's three, four. Drop the buttocks down. Second set, two, three, four. Good job. Deeper, five, six, seven. Hold this one down, hold. Buttocks back, arms out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two. Two more sets of eight. Here's three, four, two, three, four. Slowly stand up. Shake out those legs. We're gonna get back into a down squat. Hold, ready? Begin. Flap your legs. One, two, three, four. Arms out. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four, four, three, two, one. Stand. Shake it out. Back to a down squat. Hold. Ready? Begin. One, two, flap the legs. Two. Three. Four. Stand up. Good. Shake it out. Back to a down squat. Hold. Ready? Begin. Flap your legs. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Stand. Shake it out. Last time. Ready? Begin. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Lift the chest. Three, two, three, four. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Stand up. Let's bring the knee to the shoulder. To the shoulder. Knee. Knee, knee, knee. One, two, three. Stand tall. Five, six, seven. Second set. One, two, three, four. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Knee to the front, out to the side, put the feet together. Knee to the front, out to the side, put the knee to get feet together. You have four more each side. Take one step back. Front knee stays above the front heel. Tuck the pelvis under. Sit tall. Your torso is in a vertical position. Hold here. One. Pulse. Two. Three. Four. Can you get the knee lower in the back? Eight more for eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Switch sides. Lunge back. Broad across the shoulders, abs tight. Eight more for eight, then we do some stretching and we're done. Here's four, three, two, and one. Good, let's get on one knee. Good, we're gonna lay the shoelaces flat on the ground in the back and then take this front leg out here. Like you're about to try a center split. You can have your hands inside the front foot, or you can straddle that front leg right here. As if you're about to do a split. Hold here 30 seconds. Feel some stretching. Allow your muscles to relax. If you can get into a split from here, go for it. If you tried this every day for 10 minutes, I bet you could do it in a month. Three, two, and one. Slowly come out of that position. And then let's get on the other side. Start with one knee on the ground. Flatten those shoelaces against the floor. Try it right here. 30 seconds starts now. Thank you everybody for joining me for these weekly classes, Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 9:15. The classes are free. If you do want to tip, justinrudd.com/PayPal. Please let your friends know to join us. I'd love to see double, triple this number of people in this class. All fitness level, all ages are welcome. 10 seconds. Good job. I'm proud of your work. I'm proud of you being here and for working hard during this class. Let's slowly come out of that. Good job. Hey, everybody, I'm going to stay online for a second if anybody wants to ask a question or say hello. And I hope to see you this coming Wednesday. Have a good day.